raises a hand against the king's men will be arrested.
You have no right to do this. This land is ours.
Well, now it belongs to the Earl of Manchester.
By whose authority?
By the authority of the king.
Then I say the king is a thief.
You're under arrest. Take him away.
Bastards!
Let him go. What's he done?
He's done nothing.
Release that man. Who the devil are you?
This man works for me. Whatever he has done, I will take full responsibility.
He has spoken treason against the king. Will you take responsibility for that?
The rights to pasture belong to the common people. By what authority, Lord Manchester, do you take that away?
By the authority of His Majesty's commissioners, granting me and my friends full rights to this land for the purpose of improvement.
Such a contract cannot be legal. It is in violation of the law of this land.
As a magistrate, you should know the king is the law of this land.
On the contrary, my Lord Manchester, it is the king's duty to maintain the law. This is common land. It belongs to the people.
This is my land, and you are trespassing. It's only out of respect for your rank I don't have you arrested for obstructing the law. Captain Lunsford!
My Lord?
See that no unauthorized person enters this area.
Yes, my Lord. Remove these people!